Secretaría de Defensa y Difusión de la Presidencia de informar al pueblo argentino.
To inform the people of Argentina that Eva Perón, spiritual leader of the nation, entered immortality at 20:25 hours today.
Why are we howling with terror and sorrow? What kind of She's not coming back to you. Show me the chest of all the lies. 17 October 1945. Stories of the climate forces. That's a pretty bad state for a state to be in.
Love's in arms, they forevermore. In the glow of Yeah. 1935, a polo match between a team of leading Argentine players and the Tory Britain side. The British ambassador says, "You've never seen a social occasion quite like it. Even by the standards of Buenos Aires society, the gathering at the Polo Brown glittered. The rolls and the damlers, the hammers from Harrods, the clothes, the diamonds, the crystal, the wines, the procession of nannies from England and France. The result of the match, oh yes, the home team won. But, as the British ambassador pointed out, that did not reflect badly on British horsemanship. Three of the Argentine players were educated at Eton."
Someone has altered the
as it goes is all very well, but every girl knows she needs a man she can monopolize with fingers and dozens of different ties.
Oh, what a sad.
Thank you. hasn't changed much.
Neither has yours.
No!
Thank you.
I detect a resistance to
precisely
our heroine's style.
We're glad you noticed
the shooting sticks of the upper class.
Give her an inch.
Aren't supporting a single ass. That would rise for the girl.
She'll take a mile.
Thank you. egg and you abstain.
Thank you.
Thank you. one thrifty lower class can be accepted and admired.
Clear, a shame you did all I could prevent.
up for estimating you. Just do the same thing it did to the queen.
No, I don't like it. Don't spoil a wonderful story. But the loser from Aroma is a little so good. She hasn't gone down like we thought as she would.
Little has changed for peasants down.
But do you now represent anyone's cause but your own?
Everything done will be justified by my foundation.
And the money kept rolling in from every side. Haven free hands reach out and they be wide. Now we can feel sure it has been a voluntary call, but that's not the point, my friend. When the money keeps rolling in, you don't ask how. Think of all the people guaranteed a good time now. Save us, call the hunger, open up the door. Never been a fun like the foundation they were before. Own your landlord's house, take the family on vacation. If I'll have to rest, if I
Come on.
for turning my back on the past. Forgive my impertinent behavior, but how long do you think this pantomime can last? Tell me, before I seek worthier pastors, before I seek worthier pastors, how can you be so short-sighted to look never further than this week or next week, to have no impossible dreams?
Tell me, before you get on here,
kind of school.
one at all. She's not a pawl you can brush aside. She's been out doing what we've just talked about. Example, gave us back our businesses, got the English out. And if you think about it, well, why not do one or two of the things we promised to? But on the other hand, she's slowing down. She's lost a little of that magic drive, but I would not advise those critics present to derive any satisfaction from her fading stars. She's the one who's kept us where we are.
She's the one who's kept you where you
thank you. This talk of death is chilling. Of course, you're not going to die.
Then I must now be vice president. And I shall have my people come to choose two perils to wear the country's crown. In thousand devices, where they never known. Empty privileges, and town where every soul and home was shed. Most all knows me as Argentina. That is all. How I shall be a great vice president.
Simply go through the dreary.
Money was raised to build a tomb, a monument to Evita. Only the pedestal was completed, and Evita's body disappeared.